Peace with the Dark Ones. I wish I had been up in that tower myself to see the missiles fall and watch them burn in their nests. Come on, Rabbit. Would you let those things into the Metro? Let them crawl into our brains so they could use us like animals. Maybe we could mate with them so the children could live on the surface and feed off the radiation. Shit. You don't shake hands with the devil.
Please step away from the edge of the platform. Train coming in.
We've worn this place out. Let's move.
Just a year ago, I stood on top of the TV tower.
In the past, trains were ordinary things. But now, this monorail seems magic, doesn't it? Our kids won't know how to operate these things. And their kids will probably think this was built by the gods.
All right, we've reached the station. This is part of the secret Metro 2 line. We haven't explored these tunnels. Can't spare the time or power. So don't wander off. Put some juice on the system and get the lights on. Use your flashlights in the meantime. Watch yourself. The doors are closing. Good luck.
Didn't you and my father take the monorail when you went out to fire the missiles at the Dark One's nest? That's a good sign, Rabbit. Maybe we'll have luck with this mission, too. Power's working. Open the gate. I'll cover the passage. Great. You did fine after all. All clear. Move out. All right. The map shows a collector entry point ahead. Move. I'm following. Go right. There's a dead end on the left. Something wrong. Stay sharp. fast.
I don't think we'll run into anything serious here. Here, the rabbit. It's just a little more walking. Then we'll see if you're a rabbit or not.
Surface, put your mask on. Come on, put the mask on. I don't want to drag your corpse back to the base. Stop messing around. Put on the mask and let's go. With looking at my ass, it's way out of your reach, rabbit. Give me a hand here. Let's go to the main entrance. There's a good shooting position there. I can cover a lot of territory. You're supposed to be immune to there. What? Influence? Well, I don't have your gift. So hop along, rabbit. Head on in and look for the creature. I'm thinking that since the Dark Ones are so fond of you, it'll sense you, or smell you, or whatever the fuck they do, and come from hiding. Just try to stay in the open so I can cover you. We'll maintain radio contact. And if you have second thoughts, don't worry. I'll do it. Okay then. Good luck.
Get ready. On the right. Those aren't Dark Ones. They're Watchmen.
Watch out!